Club Crown is proud to introduce our latest advancement in crown graphic technology, the Club Crown Stripe. It's golf's first customized alignment aid. These are the items you will find in your package. A practice stripe to install first, a Club Crown Stripe for your club, cut strips, an alcohol prep pad, written instructions, and you will also need a pair of scissors. Clean the club thoroughly with the alcohol pad. Take off any residue with a paper towel. Peel off the alignment triangle and place it on the face of the club with the alignment arrow pointing to the sweet spot of the club. Now peel the cut strip off its backing. Notice that there is a filament string along the edge of the sticky side. Starting an inch from one side, use your scissors to cut into the strip up to, but not through, the filament. Then release the filament string from the cut strip by giving it a gentle tug. The result should look like this. Place the filament string of the cut strip along the edge of the club. Ensure the rest of the cut strip is stuck below the edge. Go over the cut strip until it's well adhered. Now peel the first 1.5 inches of the stripe off the backing and fold the backing under. Hold as shown. Hold the bottom of the club in the palm of your left hand and put the shaft over your right shoulder. Place the Club Crown Stripe on the front edge of the club using the alignment triangle as your guide. Press the front edge down once aligned. Hold the club in the fingers of your left hand with a shaft over your right shoulder. Tension the stripe gently with your right hand and use the broad side of your left thumb to press the stripe down. Don't worry if you get a ripple. Simply lift the stripe up and down as needed, always using the broad side of your thumb to smooth. Once you get to the end of the club, lay the club face down on the table. Tension and stick each part of the stripe to ensure all ripples are below the top of the cut strip. Now take the excess and stick it to the bottom side of the club, and go over the entire back of the club with pressure. When preparing to cut, firmly hold down the club with your left hand and ensure the club does not move. Now it's time to cut. Firmly grab the tab you created earlier on the cut strip and quickly pull the filament string across the stripe. This motion is really like ripping off a band-aid. The faster the better. For best results, start your pull well before the edge of the stripe. Peel off and discard the excess. And remove the alignment triangle from the face of the club. Finally, use a lot of pressure over the entire stripe to ensure good adhesion. Go over the entire installed stripe for at least 30 seconds. You can use your striped club immediately. It's really that easy to add a custom design to your club. So stripe it down the fairway with your Club Crown Stripe.